Hey, this is Raven Kalinda. Wondering what kind of Hot Wheels car this is. To me, I am not so sure what it looks like. But I got it unwrapped and doesn't exactly say what it is. That's supposed to say made in Malaysia. I'm a tell J51. They got codes. Yes, it was made by Hot Wheels. But if y'all have cars like this, feel free to comment down in the box, comment box. Thank you, and please subscribe. Yeah, I'm having a hard time trying to identify what kind of Hot Wheels car it is. It was bought unwrapped. I'm gonna need help. It doesn't even have a logo anywhere. But anyway, that's a pretty sick looking car. Also, I wanted to share with y'all. Over, shout out to YouTube, this fidget spinner. You can clearly hear it. Bet you it sounds pretty darn awesome, especially knowing that it's a very special fidget spinner I got from a friend of mine. It's better than the other fidget spinners I've got. But yeah, that's made out of real gold. I will not sell it unless I have to. It actually spins much quicker too. Okay, so please comment down in the box below and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's Raven Kalinda, youtube.com/RavenKalinda. Please subscribe and also try and help me identify this Hot Wheels car right here. I'll zoom in on it. Yes, it's got the red interior. There we go. Thank you.